the penultimate combination in the first round, Matt. It is then Katie Waldock-Smith riding Deborah Waldock's Kalu Saffron. Katie Waldock-Smith. Well, the jump off gets stronger and stronger. Great round of jumping. Congratulations, it's clear for Katie Waldock-Smith and Kalu Saffron. So 12 first to the final two then. It's Katie Waldock-Smith, Deborah Waldock's Kalu Saffron. Goes into fifth, does Katie Waldock-Smith there, and Kalu Saffron 50.79 the final time. But all importantly, it is clear. The fifth of the clears goes into fifth. It's Alex Gill, though, that still leads the way. Kingsdown Rebel, 39.82 at the top of the leaderboard.